morning to everyone. I am R. Sindhil Kumar, Assistant Professor, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Institute of Product and Transport Technology. Here I am going to demonstrate how Raspberry Pi embedded kit can be used for digital signal processing programming. Here I have all the digital signal processing programs in Raspberry Pi desktop folder named DSP programs. Go to programming, Python 3, file, open. Desktop DSP programs, the first program is discrete fourier transform spectrum plot. Discrete Fourier Transform spectrum plot. Run this model. In this program, we are going to find out discrete Fourier transform of a real input sequence. And the figure one is the amplitude response, that is magnitude response, stored in this folder, right? Okay. And then second one is phase response, save. This one is the discrete Fourier transform of the given sequence 0, 1, 2, 3. Its inverse discrete Fourier transform is once again 0, 1, 2, 3. Magnitude response is 1. Phase response is this one. Another example. Power spectrum estimation. Here, sequence of inputs are given from 1 to 0.9 whole power n. We are going to find out 16 point power PSD for the given input sequence. The actual given input sequence is 0.9 whole power n. We are going to find out 16 point PSD. Power spectrum estimation of the given discrete time sequence. Desktop. Three DSP programs. We got three. Figure four is the discrete time for a transform of the given sequence. Magnitude response. The third program is design of FIR filter, low pass FIR filter. FAA filter design based on windowing technique. Here the FAA, here the window chosen is Hamming window. This one is the low pass filter frequency, low pass filter impulse response generation, and this one is the window function generation. Here we are going to multiply the filter impulse response with the window window impulse response. Multiplying 1 to 1, we get the final windowed FAR filter response, which is stored in H. Now we are going to plot the frequency response for this low pass filter FAR filter. The low pass filter FAR filter cutoff, digital cutoff frequency is 0.2, filter length is 25, the number of points 1024 points in order to plot the frequency response. This one is the frequency response of the low pass FAR filter having cutoff frequency, digital cutoff frequency, normalized digital cutoff frequency 0.2. Around 0.2 approximately you are getting minus 0.3 dB cutoff frequency. Minus 0.3 dB. Around 0.2 is the normalized digital cutoff frequency. At 0.2 you are getting the magnitude corresponds to the half power frequency. The magnitude corresponding to the half power frequency is minus 3 dB. Maximum value is 0. Half power magnitude gain equal to minus 3 dB. Similar to this, we can plot a different we can do a different experiments using Raspberry Pi embedded kit. FAR filter, IR filter, low pass filter, high pass filter, cutoff correlation, cross correlation, linear convolution, right? Butterworth filter, IR Butterworth filter, IR Chebyshev filter. All those experiments we can do with the help of Raspberry Pi embedded kit.